more like you need to work hard more with Masharo than Paul Phoenix.
Nah, Paul is also a hard worker.
Hard,
I feel. Yeah, they both work hard. But Law is one of those characters where you must have a lot of patience to play against him. Because, you know, his magic 4, flips, down 2, 3, he has so much stuff, good keep out moves.
You are right. 100%.
You can't just randomly run into Law.
Okay, this is the match. Here we go. Round 1, fight. Dragunov start crushing Hisham from the beginning.
Yeah.
Okay. I don't know, we don't see the throws that
nice
much.
Nice,
cannot whiff it. Okay, down forward 2. Down 2 again. He should spam this down 2. See that annoying.
It's immediately very clear that this is a very strong.
No, but he took 4 evil with this down 2. See that one. Oh, combo launch.
Yeah, this hurts.
To the wall. I finished it. He finished that. Yeah. He finished that. Nice. Nicely done. Nicely done. From DeathFist. Nice throw from Hisham.
Hisham is going to give this his all. And so will DeathFist.
Ooh, what is that? Barry. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, you think he should saw that one? Because the second one is high. So that anyway. DeathFist is really strong. Actually, I faced him many times online, Duke Spain. His name is Duke Spain on the online, the user. He's a very strong player. Yeah, we beat him sometimes. We beat each other online, you know, but he's very good. But we cannot say anything about the online because it's lag, you know.
But DeathFist in a lead.
What a
sneak! Lives up to his nickname, DeathFist to the heart.
Did you see that, didn't you?
Yeah, it hurts. It hurts a lot. DeathFist is dominating right now. Big life lead,
big
round
pressure.
3, he's up 2 rounds. Can he champion this?
Oh, what a step from DeathFist. Oh, plus. Oh, did you see that parry?
Yeah.
Do you think Hisham can do the same what JDCR did? Cancel the parry?
I don't know. Hisham is really good.
Yes, of course he's really good. He's a champion, man. Okay, here we go. He should use this wall. Okay, no, come here. I'm gonna use the wall. What a hit. Look at the damage. Look. Shoulder, no shoulder. Oh, he dropped that combo. Okay, nice down jab. Throw. He broke the throw. Oh, he broke that throw also. Well played from both players. What a nice combo from Hisham. Nice combo.
So 2-1 to Defi. Oh, nice. Nice
get. What a combo.
Oh, maximizes the damage. Try to catch him in the back with a jump yard. Bit out of range. No slide for you, Paul.
Slide if he defends it, he could launch him directly. See, the floor, you should be very careful when you wake up against Hisham. What a dead fist!
We're both trying to hit each other, but it's hard.
We are friends, so Paul and Marshall Oud agreed that to don't hit him
on
here. What a kick, man. Nice up kick from Hisham. No wall, no wall. He calculated wrongly. Okay, whiff punish. No, 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 he didn't whiff it. I think Hisham got tag, no? Yeah.
Oh, nice, nice.
What a magic four.
Holy shit, that was really nice.
I didn't expect that Hisham is going to finish the round. Okay, 2-2, here we go. The first match is gonna be really important. Oh, what a throw from Hisham to the wall. Go to the wall, Habibi. Go to the wall. Take this combo. What a combo from Hisham.
That's his
signature. Woo, buddy.
Signature wall ender.
See, oh, counter hit. Let's see. To the wall. No, he didn't attack. Ah, nice mix up. Why he didn't, do you think in your mind, why he didn't did that stack combo?
See, this is gonna hurt. And Hisham has his back to the wall. Not the position you want to be in. And this is the final round.
This is really
it's quite even.
Okay, down jab.
DeathFist has got a
lot of he could just press one.
Oh, nice hold. So one mistake now.
Okay, one mistake for anyone who's gonna.
Yeah. Oh, no throw break. That's uncharacteristic. DeathFist has no break throws. Like every throw.
Here we go, let's see if you're gonna catch him. Yukami, no, no, he didn't catch him. Yukami, right? Did you call him Yukami?
Or
you?
No, throw break again. And it's over.
It's over, of course it's over. You are really sad about that,
all,
right?
Not all that work, playing so well, breaking every throw,
get
and then
ready
suddenly,
for the next
suddenly
battle.
Two launching throws, and he doesn't break them, and it's over.
At least in this situation, if he want to come, if he wants to come and throw you, you should just only press 1+2. If you don't see the throws,
yeah.
At least do not launch, do not get launched.
Yeah.
Take the least damage.
That must have frustrated that list.
What a nice game from Hisham. Okay, he. Oh, yeah. Did you see that?
Yeah, he's really good.
That kick ran so much damage.
He's so good at the DSS cancels. Doing them perfectly every time. Oh, sick damage.
Did you see that parry?
You
kind of
parry.
Oh, what a Phoenix smash.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh. Did you see that, Harsha?
Yeah,
you said that combo?
That hurts.
I called it mind game,
yeah.
Okay, here we go. Paul Phoenix. Like throwing jabs in the... Oh, come here on the floor. No, no, no. Don't do that against Hisham. Please. Low pox. Low pox again. Okay, down forward two. Down two. Low pox. No low pox. Halas, finished. Oh, homing move. Suddenly, like homing, we don't know why. Homing.
Oh,
you realize Hisham is getting kicked from that one too much.
Yeah, look at the damage.
Ooh, Dragunov. What a wall splat from Hisham. Nice, nice from Hisham.
Yeah,
he's gonna take the round for sure, man. Look at this leg. Ooh,
this is
that kick. Oh, he defends that, this one. This one. Oh, plus for Dragunov. Yeah, come here, don't do a step. Oh, what a nice mix-up. No, 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 you are too late to punish him with that throw attack.
Oh, doing so well with that.
Punish? Oh,
oh,
launch.
Drops the
oh,
combo.
Hisham has the
chance. Now he has his back to the wall.
Oh, combo.
Low, but perfectly blocks his slide and punishes. But drops the
predictable.
Combo. How did he drop the combo?
Okay, here we go, boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
It hurts too much, man.
That hurts so much.
From nothing, he created a combo.
Nice.
What a combo. What a mix-up.
Yeah. Put
he
put
cannot move. What a throw. Okay. Paul Phoenix is out right now. See, Dragunov, what he's going to do against this mix-up. Hisham is putting too much pressure on Duke Spade this time. Ooh, counter. Okay, just going to see how he's going to tag. Yeah, he's very clever how he tagged.
Yeah.
Okay, Juice Spain has the chance
so
to win.
So even.
So 10 seconds, 9 seconds, 8, 7.
Oh,
yeah.
Nice.
With this down one.
Nice.
Here we go again. Ooh, this one's not punishable.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, side step, but he was a bit late.
Junkyard, now 4-6.
He could step that, this one, and he could launch him.
And Hisham putting his DSS skills to good use when poking as well. Oh,
what a death fist, man. What
yeah,
a death. Did you see that? Did you see the red bar crying?
I call him death. Oh, nice.
Again, big damage. Don't play with ball with the damage, man. Don't mess with the ball, you know. Oh, launched. Also,
yeah.
Don't mess with Hisham also with these things. Don't throw this minus.
Perfect punish.
Is this one wall splat?
Which one?
The first low. Like this high kick. Is this combo? Oh, I didn't confirm it took. Okay, 1-1.
It's so even. One game to Hisham, one game to DeathFist. This could go either way. And Hisham, of course, was knocked down to loser's bracket by this very player, DeathFist. And now they encounter each other again. Much later in the loser's bracket.
Get ready for the next battle.
So one of these guys is going to get knocked out of the tournament now.
What is going on here? Where is the screen, Harsha? Just put the screen. I want to see the match. I don't want to see my face. Here we go again. The second match.
Oh.
He has to break my ear right now.
Hey!
What the heck?
He hurt.
Okay, in my opinion, okay, I'm going to say that Hisham is going to take this match right now easily.
Okay, so that's
you know
what?
Because when Hisham put the pressure on this fist, he did well. Okay? Now Hisham, he realized that I have to play strong. And you know, these kind
I think this fist is going to take this.
No, no.
Now there's something with his mentality and mind games here that I just think he's in Hisham's head.
Yeah, yeah.
Nice. So great first round there for Hisham. Oh, the throws.
See the throws. See right now, Hisham. He should realize that this guy, he doesn't break throws. You know, he should throw him. He has to play dirty. Nice.
That combo.
Oh, did you see that?
Yeah, that's
fly kick.
Fantastic.
Okay, nice punish from Hisham, but there is he's a bit far from the wall. Push him, push him, push him to the wall, push him to the wall. Oh, don't do this, Homan. Like taking step against Paul Phoenix. You know, down forward one for Paul. You should defense, khalas, or you take a step and defense. You shouldn't walk.
Did you see that? He's doing so many of those crushing shoulders, launching shoulders with Paul. They work.
Ooh, it's gonna be hurt, man. Oh, he drops a combo. What a nice, nice, very nice.
Hey, he dropped that. That's very uncharacteristic.
Oh, look at the damage. Look at the damage. One, yeah. Hit. One for each player. Let's see. Gonna, oh, two rounds for Hisham this time. There is no mercy from Hisham. I'm not gonna give you any mercy. What a nice punish from Hisham. Halas. Okay, he should duck.
Perfect duck. Perfect duck. And he's gonna take him to the wall. And this is probably his. No, he did drop his.
He tried to world splat him again, you know?
Oh, he did.
Ooh, sidestep this death fist. Oh, Hisham, he should break that one. Do you think he should throw him because it's obvious he's not do throw break.
I'd like to say you were completely correct. I mean, Hisham gets this game super convincingly.
Yeah, yeah. And also right now, this game, I'm sure if Hisham wants to be dirty, he can take it. I'm sure. But okay. I think Hisham is going to be like a little bit calm this match. My opinion. Can you put the screen, please? Because I want to see myself. I don't want to see myself. I know myself in the mirror. Oh, Hisham with his combos. Okay, fly kick. Ah, he didn't hit the hole. You know this. Martial law also, he can also in the wall, he can throw you like a double forward knee. Like a. The grab. The grab. He can also grab you.
Yeah, yeah, throw you up on the wall.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
It's annoying.
It's very annoying.
Woo!
Why? No bounce.
No bounce. Why? Oh, what a combo! What a wall splat! Look at the damage! How much is damage, Harsha? 1 million?
Yeah, about 1 million.
You know, in Tekken 3, the DeathFist was really weak. If you press X and fall, it's gonna be make more damage than the DeathFist, you know? In Tekken 3.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Okay, down two. He should spam down two against Hisham because Hisham he's a little bit like not weak, like he doesn't duck, he doesn't want to duck.
Yeah.
Against the low. He can see the lows, but he doesn't want to duck, you know? This is like a mind game. What's going on?
Back 1-2-1 counted.
Actually I didn't see, I was looking to smash throws. Okay.
You look at it.
Yeah, no, someone hug each other. People are hugging each other there, so I'm looking. What is that? Why? Catch him from the back. Come here.
Yeah.
Fly kick?
Just
it's gonna hit.
Back.
What the damage?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Man, I feel upset when I get hit like this damage, when I feel like I don't want the game, you know? Just take the game. I feel bad for myself. Ooh, counter hit again.
Yeah, that fist wasn't like that.
You see, did you see that combo? Oh, yeah. If you compare that to that.
Well, yeah, it would have been so much.
Let's see, nice step from Hisham, nice movement. Oh, don't do that movement, yeah, please, in that situation. No, don't continue that. Why he doesn't do this? No, punish. I didn't need that also to launch him. Okay, here we go again. He could duck. Did you see Sultan? I think he took a step for this one, right?
Oh, it's over. I did four.
The game is over.
So look,
the game
looks
was
like
over.
Hisham,
the game is
revenge.
Over. Yeah, Hisham, he took his revenge, and now Hisham, he's very happy.
Yeah.